I started barbering in around 1998. My motivation and my reason for starting was real simple. I appreciated good hair. I remember being a young teenager, you know, 13, 14 years old, and I'd turn on the TV and music videos would pop on and people like Nas would come on the scene and he had a clean taper, wave slamming, and have a little design on the little side. Turn on the Apollo show and Steve Harvey would come on with that infamous glorious fro, perfectly lined. And I'd be like, man, how could I get my hair like that? At the time, you know, in the San Francisco or greater San Francisco area, there wasn't many barbershops that could cut straight hair. I remember going into a black barbershop and a Filipino guy, and I'm like, man, you know what? Give me that Kobe afro. So, you know, they caught him off guard. But, you know, the guy, he tapered me, put a fresh lining on my hair, sprayed some oil sheen, skimmed me, and that was it. Appreciation for the craft, for that form of art. But there was one person that super inspired me to make it more than just a passion, but a career. And that was OG Abner. This was an old dude, Filipino guy. People lined up out the door. He wasn't young and hip, he was just a barber. Beyond just cutting hair well, it also supplied him with a livelihood. You know, it's a lot of barbershops, you know, they'll put up 10 big screen TVs, have the music slamming, fish in the floor, you know what I mean? But they lose that whole tradition of a barbershop where people come in and they just chop it up. You know, you're gonna hear the barbers cracking jokes, roasting each other, you know what I mean? And sometimes you can just check out, you can keep it real light. So believe what makes us different is, if you want to get heavy, if you got something on your chest, I feel like the barbershop is a good place to also get that out. Things we wish for. The things we dreamed of. We thought they would just appear and our lives would start. But my advice is to get around barbers that got way more skills than you. And a lot of times people stay away from barbers that are better than them because they get intimidated. But really, that's the only way you're gonna get to the next level.
This is our story that we could take back someday. Oh Lord.